This is the next version of the B-spline surface editor, how it can be done with PyFlow. We see here a B-spline surface, the blue one. It is defined by two tapes, tangent tapes, which can be used to connect the B-spline surface to other parts. And each of the borders is defined by four poles. We have here, and we have the same here, and it is implemented as tracker, and here is the graph. For each tape, the red tapes, I have here four trackers to define the position of the poles and the tangent directions. Then I use the outcome of this tape to define a B-spline surface. Comes from here and from the other one, and here inside I have some methods flip and swap array, because I have to reformat the data which come from these positions here. And here I have two B-spline surfaces which are the red borders, and at the end we have here the UV grid. And now let's have a look at this. The trackers can be used to move points of the surface. And what we see here is that when I move a tracker, the border tape, the red border tape, and the surface follows. This way. And I also can change the tangent of the curves. Let's here see, I can change this in this direction, and I can do the same for other poles on other places too. So we see we can use the mouse to change all these conditions for such a point, and all these points belong to the surface. This is now very simple, so I can move it around, and I also can place the dockers to some points of other faces. So let's see the grid. This is the grid of the surface. Oh, I have to update it. I have forgotten to connect the surface with the grid. So now we have the effect when we change the poles, the tangent tapes follow, the surface follows, and the grid is updated too. And we can hide this helper structures to see the surface. And we have it here in this kind. And we can look at the information of the grid of the surface. And we see we have the points, the control points on the surface, and we can move the control points and changes. It's a very simple way in this mechanism to change these objects on the bordering of the surfaces.